Our range of bioinsecticides based on baculovirus are a successful part of pest management worldwide, helping you increase your yield and protect the environment. Here's how to apply the baculovirus product to your crop. Monitor the pest in your crops, for example, with pheromones or light traps. Make sure to identify the species correctly in order to choose the matching baculovirus product. Apply the product early on newly hatched larvae. Use the correct equipment and fine-tune the settings in order to avoid runoff. The product must cover all plant parts that might be attacked by the larvae. This may be different for each pest and plant type. You can check your coverage by using water-sensitive paper. Apply the product regularly during hatching. You may need to modify interval and application rate accordingly to pest pressure, UV radiation, plant growth, and application strategy. The product is rainfast after drying. Depending on the presence of other diseases and pests, you can combine the baculovirus product with other plant protection products. Respect a pH level between 5 and 8.5 in the tank. Do not leave the tank with the product standing around for a long time. Use it rapidly. Finally, store for more than 2 years by keeping your product in the freezer and up to 2 years in the fridge. Regardless of your storage option, the product is ready to use. Healthy food and healthy environment for all.